tried to get this fixed to the dashboard this morning. It was pitch black, couldn't do it. So it's lightened up a bit now, so I thought I'd turn it on. Just on my way to Manchester to shoot for Intense Menswear, sick brand. I'll put the link to the website in the description below, so you can go and check it out. Sick tracksuits, Manchester-based brand. Gym, 10 o'clock. My favourite gym, Dedicated Fitness Titan. It's just opened back up after the refurb, so I'm buzzing to get in there. Get some of these down me. And I won't be tired anymore. I'm training on my own, so I don't know if I'll get much footage in there, but I'll see what I can do. I'll just set it up. But I'm putting some equipment or whatever I'm doing, and see what we can get. But,
excuse me language. Yeah, so midnight, get home, get a
shower, get my head down, up early, off to Leeds to meet the gym kick boys, so stay tuned. See you tomorrow. Much love. Well, didn't have a chance to vlog when I got up because the alarm went off. Got up, got my glass of water, the usual, wake myself up. Anyway, went back to sleep and woke up. Well, I should have been leaving, so now I'm about half an hour late on the way to Leeds to shoot for Jim King, meet the boys. Bowen, big brother Bowen, wants me to be a usher at his wedding. He's proposed, hasn't he?
What an idiot!
Nah, joke.
What's happening? Yes, boys, here we are, out and about, Lee. I'm trying to get.
I don't
want me to
come.
What?
I don't
want me to come. Yeah, we do. The man behind the madness. The man behind the madness. Oh, these fools looking at me like, what's that? I can't hold the camera. Action here with the boys. I don't know if you can see them. There they are.
Allah, Allah.
Oh, got a little glimpse there.
You used to look good. You used to look good. Fucking clowns, this is what I got to deal with, man. All the time. I can't get rid of them. Can't get rid of them either. The Midland Mafia, that. Look at him. It's been emotional. Gonna have to go our separate ways until next time. I'll come and see you next time. I see you and Reggie though, should like next week or the week after.
Yeah, you're gonna come see the little man.
Alright,
I'll see you in about 5 minutes.
Alright, kids,
see
you in a bit.
See you, bye.
Right. Fucking buzzing. Fucking thought I lost me wallet, didn't I? Talking to the camera here, by the way, not you, kid.
Mm-hmm.
Talking to the camera here, not you. Very used to all this vlogging shit.
Mate, I fucking always watching your Snapchat and that. Just feels like I'm with you, man. If I just think, oh, he's in front of me. When he's talking, I'm just like, it's literally canon, that is. Like, it feels like I'm with you.
So the buzzing, I found that.
I was looking.
I need to make sure you don't miss.
Oh, no, you just toast like them.
That's the ones, aren't they?
It's in the yellow
paper. Taste the air.
Taste good, too.
I'm looking. You got chicken heads, no crack heads, no nut. Watch me get lost, even though I've got a son.
Head east on Bagley Lane towards Springbank Road, then continue straight onto Cold Hill Lane. Continue straight onto Coal Hill Lane. Head east on Bagley Lane towards Springbank Road, then continue straight onto Coal Hill Lane. Continue straight onto Coal Hill Lane. Head east on Bagley Lane towards Springbank Road, then continue straight onto Coal Hill Lane. Continue straight onto Coal Hill Lane.
Your points to her?
Yeah.
I'm gonna collect them anyway, mate. I've already got nine.
Have you?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Head east on Bagley Lane towards Springbank Road, then continue straight onto Colhill Lane.
I have to stop off at the services, get some food, get some work done, go to the toilet, obviously, get some more Monster, back on the road, and to get home and get to the gym. Good morning. It is. It's only just got light, so that's how many tenner it on now. Because can't be driving around with the light on in the car. So anyway, Manchester bound, shooting for Footasylum today. I assume the tiredness is gonna hit me at some point. I've only had about 4 hours sleep again. But I don't know. I think my body might be getting used to it. Hope so. Anyway. I'd love to function on less sleep, which means you can stay up for longer and get more done. You ever think about if it's... You know, some people do sleep 12 hours a day. That means when you die, you've been asleep half of your life. Oh, imagine. managed to get 8 hours of that, right? That means you've been asleep for a third, if you like. So if you chop down to four, if you survive on 4 hours of night, that'd be ideal for me. Anyway. Yeah, foot's on today, so if I can take it with me, get some footage while we're shooting, then I will. On location, Footasylum, freezing. That's it, so. Come on, son.
I'm fucking freezing.
And it's good looking bastard.
Very cold, thanks.
Come here.
Wow.
Are you alright with videos, not photos? Oh, yeah, you're alright now. So get me in. That's that. Introduce yourself, tell the people something that they don't know about you.
My name is Skeptor Reid.
Skeptor Reid. Meet the team, man. So what's happening, boys? Tell the people something they don't know. I've told them that. Oh my god. Shooting t-shirts as well. Struggle is real. Everyone on bruise. Freezing little tits off. Look at them. Can't hack it, can you? This modelling shit looks easy, but it's not. Tell them that. Being cheesy. Oh, that's a wrap for today. Shooting for Footasylum. That has got to be the coldest day of the year so far, man. I literally felt like my toes were going to fall off. Whole day, but oh well, can't complain. Now I'm just gonna try and miss this traffic back from Manchester, get home. Hopefully I'm not sitting on the motorway for 2 hours, or 3 hours even. Get home, get to the gym, get some food in me, get some rest. And then back to Manchester tomorrow for a meeting and a shoot. Busy. And then hopefully, it all goes to plan, off to France to see the boys, either tomorrow night or Friday, for a few days snowboarding. Cannot wait for that. That's one thing that today's got me excited about, the cold weather and the clear skies. All I can think about is getting on the mountain and getting back on the snowboard. Vlog should be good fun. So until then, ciao.